Did it seem like there was going to be anything else that would hold your attention in such a way? It was always going to be dance?
No. I'm obsessed with it. I love it so much. It is torture and comfort all at the same time. I feel like I wake up, I open the door to the studio, and I'm staring at a mirror all day. I never have mirrors in my room, but I'm looking at myself every day. All of my flaws, all of my questions, all of my limitations, over and over. But how alive is that? ¶¶